passes across. Niskanen shoots. Blocked in front. Konechny's backhander. Price makes a wonderful save. Or his defenseman did, sprawling in the crease. And Travis Konechny had a backhander and looked like he had an open net.
Does he make the save? Oh, yes. Yeah.
Doesn't makes the save.
Doesn't get it in the 5-hole. And how about Carey Price? Drops his stick, and the first to the puck is Price with his blocker able to hold on.
TJ Oshie across the slot, trying to go back down low. Backdoor play, and Varlamov slid over and made it look easy.
Oh, boy, he read it very quickly. And you talk about a guy that's in control and focused, but a good read by Varlamov.
The diagonal looking for Williams into the slot. Trocheck's backhand. Williams comes in the back door. Halak thwarts him.
Big time save right here by Halak to recognize the wraparound on the backhand by Williams was coming. Gets across. Has that pad firm on the ice to keep that one out. Otherwise, Williams has his second of the period.
That was closer than I thought in real time.
Here's Dubois with the shot. Pad saved there by Vasilevsky. He stopped the rebound, and another one from Nyquist. Tremendous goaltending late in this Columbus power play by Vasilevsky.
Solid penalty killing again. McDonough blocking shots, Cirelli blocking shots, but it's Vasilevsky who made some brilliant saves.
Here comes Mikko again. At the end of his shift, finds Kadri, and a save by Kemper with the right pad. Nazem Kadri is still flying.
What a nice save by Kemper as he just couldn't get it out.
A good read by Rantanen, and he feeds Kadri, who almost elevates that puck. I think Darcy Kemper must have got just enough of that.
Here's a long shot, tip, and a save, rebound. Oh, Crawford made a spectacular save on a rebound bid.
That was Riley Smith that had that chance. Theodore gets the puck to the front of the net. Big rebound out to Crawford's left. And then Riley Smith finds this puck. And, boy, he just catches it on the inside of the left pad.
Now Pacioretty. Centered one. A shot right at rebound. Two saves by Crawford on Theodore, who jumped into the play. Wow.
And a save, Crawford. He stopped Theodore twice.
Once on the forehand and once on the backhand.
Oh, more big saves. Great chance for Shane Theodore.
Slap pass, Aho, Teravainen, the shot. Chara tries to scrape it off the line. Trocheck fires into the pile, and the Bruins manage a breakaway pass to Pastrnak. He deeks, and what a save by Mrazek. He got the left skate on it.
Aho sets up Teravainen. A reach back by Chara, I believe, to keep that puck off the goal line, Jack. And there's Pastrnak out of the box. Clean breakaway from behind the red line. Gets in tight. He tries to finally go back to his forehand. He's in too deep, and Mrazek gets it with his left skating pad. What a sequence.
Puck rolling and gets it back to Sergachev. First into Columbus territory. There's a pass, a shot. Oh! Korpisalo moves laterally. Outstanding stop from point blank range.
Wow, what a save. Jonas Korpisalo locked in early here this afternoon.
Five Beller to say the least.
What a I can't believe how he got across and got that glove on it.
Tyler Johnson. Here's a shot by Hedman. Rebound. Trying to lift it there with Tyler Johnson. The Jackets defend and keep it out of the net. Korpisalo down.
And Johnson. Korpisalo lifted his pad on that. Maroon. Johnson. Wow. Right pad action. Jonas Korpisalo getting it done for the Blue Jackets. What a sequence.
Pettersson on the ice. That hit the official open net. Markstrom! Oh, did you see that? Off the lines, but an open net as Markstrom was out to play it and somehow got back in time to save the day.
That was unbelievable. That wasn't a typical save. He did everything that he could just to get a piece of that puck.
Sanford again, play drives the lane, indeed, centered, Thomas Robb, another big stop by Markstrom.
Fattenberg just gets a little aggressive, creates a two-on-one in the trailer with a terrific chance, and what a save by Markstrom once again. And he gets a good shot away, and Markstrom just has to extend that pad out as far as he can to make that save.
Back to the line for Petrangelo, shooting right on, rebound, Markstrom! Another big stop with Bozak on the doorstep.
That's the shot from Petrangelo I was talking about. Just make sure he gets it down in there into the pad, bounces out, and that rebound was right there for the taking for Bozak.
how many game-saving stops for Jacob Markstrom